were you? And how did you find me?
Want to find a Sasquatch before it gets into the city, starts making a mess of things.
I heard the Sasquatch can disappear in seconds if you have an eye on him.
That's not what I hear. I hear that it takes more than 4 men to kill one.
If these rumors are true, we need to be careful. All our days of training have prepared us for the day of discovery.
So, boss, where did these hikers see this Sasquatch?
Here.
I need my pill.
I gotta take a piss.
Why have you been up in the mountains for 40 years? Have you ever wondered what the world is like down below the mountain?
What is down there for me? No one ever loved me.
Why do you not bring vengeance back to those who treated you wrong?
What would be the point in that?
As others have suffered, as you have suffered, they will learn to understand your pain.
Not everyone needs to feel my pain.
You just killed several skilled men. In a way, you have felt their pain. Your father killed your spirit. Moreover, since he killed your spirit, you killed others.
Damn it!
Look at you go!
Go away!
I do not go away. Once I am invited, I will always stay.
I didn't invite you to haunt my life!
All because of one stupid choice you made in your life caused you to feel this way. Then I come along and help you feel better about yourself. Go back!
That was not my choice! That was my father's. He chose to drink and abuse others. As he has chosen to do that, I have suffered. I will go back into the country and destroy what destroys others' lives.
Yes. People will try to stop you.
Yeah, just they will.
What will you do to stop them from stopping you? Will you kill them?
Killing is too original. Not everyone needs to suffer death.
You just killed several men a few hours ago.
They are bringing back bad memories. And besides, they were going to interfere with my plan. My plan of stealth.
You cannot take out the USA on your own.
I don't know who can help me. People that have similar mindsets as mine. I think the same. Kill the same.
How are you going to find people like you?
I will create them.
How?
As I have created myself by triggering my soul every day. Yeah! For 40 years.
Which is what?
Reflection of your soul. As I looked at my reflection for every day for 40 years, the only thing that really stood out was my eyes. You can see people's expressions through their eyes. You can see what they are thinking, feel what they are feeling. But most importantly, you can communicate with them. I have communicated with myself through my reflection. I have learned to let go of the past and to move on with life. I learned that not everyone is like that. I saw fear in the hunter's eyes. Not because they feared me, but because they feared death.
There's no reason to fear, unless it is yourself you fear. If you see lightning, fire, and destruction, you will not need to fear. You can look at the good of what lightning and fire can bring. It will bring a new start. A better start. A better start to rule and knowledge.
The gun!
Trevious Gorchitsa. After you retired from being a Spetsnaz colonel, you came out into the wild seeking for...
My cousin Osnatsky had everything under control in the war. They did not need my leadership anymore. So I left. And did what I do best.
Hunting down lions and elephants is not what you're best at. It's time to come back into reality. Just look into my eyes. I can read your thoughts and feelings through your eyes. I can see you've been through a lot of pain. But I can help you fix that pain and become stronger than you already are.
What does it take to become like you?
Your character and your spirit.